Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today, I'm just going to go over some few things that I use on a daily basis. As you know, in my previous videos, I talk really, really hot about the e.l.f. Skin regimen. I just got done cleaning my face, so now I'm going to go in with the e.l.f. Matte Oil Control Lotion. I just put two pumps in the palm of my hand, and it's like a creamy color. So I just put it in the palm of my hand, and then I put it into my finger, on my fingertips, and I literally just rub it on. It has tree oil, mint, what else does it have in it? It's also clay infused, so when it soaks into your pores, and I don't know, it just gives you that calm, refresh. I don't know how to explain it. I don't know. It's just, it's really, really, really good. Gotta get some more because I've used a lot of it. And then I'm gonna let that dry, but I'm gonna talk just for a minute. I'm then going, after this dries, I'm going to go in with the Matte Oil Control Primer. This comes as a set, and I do believe it's $10. Just go in the description. I will have that in the description below, where you can just check out all their primers and their lotions, their skincare bundles, all that stuff. Also, another thing that I do... if you have looked at my previous videos, I talk a lot about the Epsy glam bags. This is a glam bag. And this is a glam bag. I've just started these. So far, I have not had anything bad to say. Everything that I have gotten from them, I have used. You do get full-sized makeup brushes. You also get full-size products. So, with that being said, this is normally like $19.99, and I pay $12 for five or six items a month. I also get full-size concealers, and I don't get full-size primers. I haven't yet, but these are the two primers I have gotten. They're Tarte and they are hydrating based. So if you have really, really dry skin, they're really, really, really good. I'm going to go ahead and put this primer in my hand. And this is the Oil Control Primer from e.l.f. And it is matte, so it's not going to be very shiny. I put a little dot in my hand and I go put it on my fingertips and then I disperse it. With this primer, you do not need a lot at all. Especially good under the eyes and around the mouth. And then, of course, your cheekbones, your cheeks, and your forehead. I just love how this goes on. It's so smooth. You can tell that it is good for your skin. When you start putting your makeup goes on very smoothly. I speak very highly about it because it's really, really, really good. So, next we're going to go in with the Cookie Professional Be Bright Concealer, and it is the Light. This came in the Epsy bag for April, so I just go in, I do triangle, triangle, bridge of my nose, little line there, under my nose, and then just some on my chin. I get the major contouring spots. Then I go in with my Beauty Blender. This is a Real Techniques. You can get them at Walmart, CVS, Walgreens, Amazon, Target. They're not hard. And I spray the pointed side. And then I blend it from there. If you would like to check out the Ipsy Glam Bags, that link is in the description below. The skin regimen is in there. All the e.l.f. Beauty is in there. I have gotten a lot of messages of what lighting I use. I have two lights. One is from Shein, S-H-E-I-N. That link is in the description below. And also, I have one from Amazon. Sorry. That was only $10. The one from Shein is $12. The reason I use it is one can turn, and one is just it. This one from Amazon, I'm gonna turn it off real quick. This one is, it looks small, but it's very compact. It has battery where you can put batteries in it, and it has a USB charger. I do have batteries in it, so I don't know if it works without the batteries. I don't know if it's just like you have to have the batteries for the USB to work. I don't know. I haven't really tried it. But the lighting on this sucker is amazing. As you can see right there, that's my Shein mirror. But that one turns. So it does turn directions. So that's what I love about that one. That's my desktop one, and that one is my traveling one. So those two will be in the description below. While I'm continuing talking, we're gonna go in with the Silk Matte Liquid Foundation Full Coverage from Shein. I love their makeup. That's another thing in the description below. You are going to see a link that goes directly to the Shein's beauty website. I highly recommend to go and check out their site. The reason I say is because they have marvelous beauty products. They do have beauty tools. They have brushes that I do use during my videos most of the time. They have eyeshadow palettes for a reasonable price. Because I know pricing, you know, makeup can be very expensive, especially if you just start ordering and get out of control. Trust me, I know, been there, done that. So, let's see what else they have. They have lipstick, lip gloss, lip liner. I'm not a big lip person fan. I put a little bit of gloss on, but that's about it. Let's see. Pure Cosmetics. I recommend that eyeshadow to anybody. If you are looking for a eyeshadow that does not clump, it stays on all day, I highly recommend using that. Buying it, it's not a waste of your money, and I look like a ghost. But we're gonna tone that up a little bit. You're probably gonna look at the price and be like, holy crap, I'm not about to pay $45 for 15 eyeshadows. Trust me, it's gonna last you a long time. The product is well worth the money. What else can I say about it? I honestly can't say nothing negative about it. gonna go in with my brows because I forgot to do those. I honestly can't say nothing bad about it. Hold on 1 second. Sorry about that. Like I said, his brows, I'm telling you. It's definitely worth the $45. Eyeshadow is not the only thing that is on the website. They have come out with blush palettes. They are coming out with a contouring palette, which I can't wait to get because, whoops, I just dropped something. But check it out. I promise you, I'm not gonna just tell you. I mean, y'all know I use it in almost every video. I use something out of that palette. Whether it is the crease, whether it's the base, whether it's, I don't know, the top of your eyelid. I'm telling you, I love it. I love how it lasts all day. And I don't know, it's really, really, really incredible. A good friend of mine has partnered with them and is selling the makeup. They're starting to launch new items just about every week. And of course, as the friend that I am, I buy it and I do tutorials on it. I love it. I wouldn't waste my time on speaking about it if I didn't like it. That's just the truth. What I'm doing right now is I outline my eyebrows because I have a tendency of messing up, and then all this is a cream that I'm putting under, and I blend it in. I normally do this before, but I got busy talking, so then I go in with my little stick eyeliner. I ordered some actual an eyebrow palette. I'm just waiting for it to come in, so we'll be doing these a whole lot easier. And of course, and it literally wipes it away. It looks a whole lot better once that cream is away from under my eyebrows. And with this quarantine bull crap that's going on, my eyebrows are like beyond hairy. And I've been trying to pluck them, but then I just take a brush and I blend in that cream I kept my beauty blender out because I know I'm going to have to go back and make that foundation a little bit even. I normally don't do my brows before. I mean, I normally don't put foundation on before I do my brows because of the cream. Yeah, it took some of the foundation off. It's alright, because we're going to go in with some powder foundation. So that's what I do with my brows. I don't do nothing fancy, because I really don't have to shape them, because they're kind of already shaped. I don't try to do the arch. I've tried the arch. I'm okay with it. I'm just not like, yay. So that's that. So now we're gonna go in with powder foundation. As you all know, I use the CoverGirl translucent. I love how this goes on. I use also these brushes. If you go on my page, my channel, you'll see all the videos. There's one video. I went over this last video too. What is that? I listed where I got all of my brushes. The direct website and everything. I'll look that up in just a minute so I could tell you guys where that you could find them at. Also, Pure Cosmetics has brushes too, if you want to check them out as well. It's I think it's a 10 pack for $20. Or you can buy a, she's having a deal that if you buy the Summertime Fun Palette with all these beautiful colors, 18 different colors, you get 18 brushes. And these brushes are phenomenal. They're, these are all the brushes you get. All different sizes. Brow brush, eyeshadow brush, a spoolie, a blending brush, a kabuki brush, powder concealer, brush, angle brushes. I'm telling you, you get it all in that package. And that's why I got it. Because I got brushes with it. Mm-hmm. So. After I get this powder foundation on, I'll go on my phone and look that up for you guys. Every time I get on here, I'm gonna let that bake for a minute. And then I'm gonna go in with my kabuki brush. I'm just gonna do it in circles. And these brushes are so soft on your face. Very soft on your face. Alright, that's all for the powder foundation. So I'm still trying to decide what to do with my eyes today. Should we go with a natural? That's what I'm leaning towards. I'm gonna go and prime my eyes while I look up this video for you guys, so I can tell you which video to look under. I use the Maybelline Master Prime. Sorry, that was upside down. You can use it as also a base of for eyeshadow, or you can use it as a primer. And I just I do it with my finger. You can do it with a brush, but it's easier with your finger. You can control it. All that good stuff, so. Gosh, hair keeps getting in my eye. Alright, let me see him. Yes, found it. Awesome. So, it is the one that says Everyday Makeup. It was posted 2 weeks ago. If you hit the arrow, you will find all the products that I use. You will also find the brushes and all that good stuff. So we're going to go with the Pure Nude and Pure palette. It's got 15 amazing colors. So let me think about what I want to put on. Ooh. Let's do this. Oh, that blush color. All right. We're going to go with this as our base. So we're just gonna do this as our base. I try to get enough to do the whole eye on this brush, and that never happens, but and I just go back and forth. Nothing like special. I mean, like, I don't know. This eyeshadow just brightens your eyes. Also, stay tuned because I will be posting a video on how to use the Lange. Y'all also have, if you follow or subscribe to my channel, you will see what's it called? You will see me posting hair tutorials as well. Sorry, I could not get that out. I also do hair tutorials on how to use Lange products. I use Lange products on a regular. I'm going to go in with a rounded blender. I use their products on my hair a lot. I have trained my hair with their products, so I don't have to wash my hair every single day. I went from washing my hair every single day to washing it like once a week. Sounds nasty, but you're not supposed to wash your hair every day. It's not normal. Sorry, I'm trying to get this foundation off my lips. So, alright, now we're going to go in with this color right here at the corner. I have an idea. We're going to make a statement first. But I use Lange products, like I said, just about every day. So, I'm going to be uploading a video on how to use their 25 millimeter wand. When I say that, you're probably like, what is that? I got the Bougie set for Christmas, and it came with a straightener, a blow dryer, and an interchangeable wand with the 25 millimeter and also the 32 millimeter. So, I will be posting that video. As well, I have had some comments on my most recent video. I curled my hair with my straightener, and I had some people email me and wanted to see, you know, how do you use the wand, because everybody uses it different. I use it to where I don't have, where my curls will stay, like they're gonna stay. That's the key with me. I try to get my curls to stay for at least 3 days without touching it up. And I succeed half of the time. Sometimes I have my rough days, and that's okay. So you see how I make a statement right there in the corner of my eyes? Where's it at? So I'm going to go in with the Smoky Mirror. It's literally a liquid eyeshadow, but this one is sparkly. We're going to put some bedazzle in my eyes today because I'm feeling it. This is probably like the smokiest my eyes have been in a long time. Sorry, collection. I'm telling you, I love their brushes too. Shin's brushes. They're absolutely amazing. I don't want to. Oh, wait. I got brushes hiding. I'm getting a whole new vanity set up here because my vanity is just a mess right now. So, what I'm going to do, I'm not spraying it like I normally do. Gonna do it that way since it wants to cooperate that way. I'm gonna put this up for just a minute. I've got to move all this crap to get to the towel. Ridiculous. Instead of putting it in my lap, I put it on the glass of my vanity. Okay, anyway. So we're gonna go in with this, and I have a little bit on here. I'm going to literally take this brush. I'm going to have to spray it so it will get off. So the brush will take it off the brush. Also, you can use setting spray or rose water to help apply the eyeshadow. Oh, see, that came off good. We're going to put it right there on the bottom. Now, the thing about this is you have to let it dry. Let's see if I got it covered. Whew, it's bold. Bold. Sorry, I'm gonna get some more off of here. Awesome. Gonna go in and lighten up this top a little bit. I don't know though. Make sure you let that dry before you start going looking up and all that. So I'm gonna spray it again because it did really well. See, I let it touch that lid. Okay. Oh. Got glitter on my cup. Sorry. I like glitter, but then again, I'm like, don't really like it. I'm fine as long as it stays on. But when it starts coming off, I think that will do it. Alright, we're going to let that dry. Just for a second. Both eyes, because they're both very wet. Debating on something. You know what I'm gonna do? I keep dropping that. That's okay. I'm gonna add just a little bit of light to my eyes. I like the shimmer. I'm telling you today, I just had to do something. We're gonna put some of this color and just kind of blend it in with the this orange color, just to kind of make it a little lighter. Like that. It's perfect. See the difference? Yeah. Ah, see what I said? Make sure you let it dry. Now I have to go in with this. You know what? We're gonna wait. Whoops. I about sprayed that everywhere. So we're gonna wait. We're gonna wait just a minute. Hold on, I got makeup falling everywhere. Use this doily once it dries. Put this up. That was fun. I have not used this in forever. I don't even know where I got it. I think it came in like a eyeshadow palette kit type thing. Don't know where it came from. And I'm being completely honest, because I don't know where it came from. So what should I do? I'm not gonna do my eyelashes. We'll start with some bronzing and some highlighting and then blush, and we'll see where this eyeshadow is at. So I'm taking the Ofra bronzer, Americano, as usual, and I just take it, put it put some color on my face. Sorry, that is not I think bronzing, blushing, and highlighting is like my favorite part. Going in with the Estate Do Me Lit. This has become my favorite highlighter ever. And this came from the Etsy. Like, you see that? The Etsy glam bag. Sorry. I just love how this goes on me. I've never been able to find a highlighter that does so good. We're gonna blend that in, so don't worry. We're gonna go in with some blush, and I use the Ulta Beauty Mineral Blush, and I just use a regular blush brush. This one has more of an angle to it. Probably should change it, but. And the color is Cosmos. It looks very powerful, but Once you blend it in, it looks really good. I used to not really like blush, but it puts color to your face, especially if you have bronzer on. Well, my face is almost done. If this... Alright, I think it's dry. Let's see. Oh, yeah, it's dry, alright. Well, you know what? It's okay. I'm just gonna go over it. Because it's not... I thought I was going to be able to, That was going to be able to take a spoolie. No, I'm just gonna make a bold spot, and that's it. Alright. Now we can do the mascara. And we should be good to go. Don't look too bad, does it? Should have blended it right. Yeah, you're supposed to blend it all like this. Put some mascara on. And then we're gonna blend all this in. Trust me, I have not put the clots in. Excuse my faces that I make. Oh my god. I know it gets mascara off. It fully does. If it doesn't, it will stay there. Alright, so. Oh, and this was the Luminous. I went over that as well. I will go ahead and I'll update the links in the description. I will add this, like I talked about in the last, I'm not gonna go through it all, but this is the airbrush kit. I got it for $19.95. It came with the system, two foundation shades, a blush, a highlighter, a compact that has lip and eye, four lips, four eyeshadows, and a mascara for only $19.95. That's all you have to pay. Alright, so now I'm going to grab my kabuki brush. And we're going to get this stuff blended in. Because I know y'all are ready for me to shut up. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Let me click this one. Wait, no, it's not the angle one. Be sure to subscribe, like the video, comment. If you are wanting to see anything different, and I will be more than happy to do my best. As you can tell, nude colors. Nude colors are my go-tos. Because you can never go wrong with a nude color. Just can't. So, that is a fact. Alright guys, oh, I forgot, since I've got this one out, let's get this off. I don't think this will come off. Yeah, it's not gonna come off today because I have that glitter eyeshadow. Anyway, thank you guys for tuning in, and make sure you check out the links in the description. Thanks.